It's one of the best now, one of the best facilities in Australia, and in another 10 years, once all the trees get up, we get a few more facilities, it'll be the best facility in Australia.
Shade and trees are the most important asset that we need to get going on this site.
And building shelters has been a wonderful thing, and we applied through Bayer to get some funding to build another shelter, which they kindly have donated. It gets very hot and exposed out here, and have all the kids under it when they're not skiing and playing in the water is a wonderful thing for the town. I'd really like to thank Bayer and FRRR for supporting us in giving us the funding to build the shelter out here. It's really good to be supported by the cotton industry in Moree, which is such a big part of our community.